over there, Sabrina.
Good morning, Auburn High School. Today is Wednesday, April 26, 2017, a blue day. I'm Taylor Adcock.
And I'm Mary Claire Breland.
And this is AHS Today.
Today we will get a recap on the Career Tech Student of the Week, get information on Project Grad, Ultimate Frisbee, and a commercial on Tiger Mochas.
But before we get to that, we'll give you the top of the morning. Athletic physicals are being offered to Auburn High School students today from 3:30 to 5 p.m. in the AHS New Gym. Remember, you must have the form filled out and signed by a parent and $15 before you can be seen. Finch Club is meeting tomorrow at 3:30 p.m. to discuss the end of the year events and offers their election for both Finch Club and Finch Honor Society. There will be a lot of information discussed at this meeting, so attendance is necessary. The Physics Club will have their last meeting tomorrow from 3:30 to 4 in room 312. Student Outreach for Crisis meeting tomorrow after school until 4 p.m. in room 9211. The last day to sign up for credit advancement assessments is Friday. You can sign up in the Counseling Center or by emailing your counselor. The assessments are scheduled for May 3rd from 3:30 to 5 p.m. Spanish Club seniors, be sure to pick up the Spanish Club scholarship application from Senora Zawiya. The application is due on Monday, May 1st, and the scholarship winner will be announced at the Cinco de Mayo meeting on May 5th in the cafeteria from 3:30 to 4:30. Cinco de Mayo will be celebrated with foods catered from Taco Velo's. National Honor Society members, the senior send-off is Tuesday, May 2nd after school. This event is mandatory for seniors as you will receive your tassel for graduation. Senior service logs are also due at this meeting. Juniors can sign up online to bring refreshments for the service credit. See Seniorita Watch for more information. Seniors, Project Grad registration forms and contracts have been mailed and must be turned in by May 5th. The form and contract can be found on the AHS website and can be mailed to 300 North Dean Road, Suite 5162. And that's top of the morning.
Including today, seniors have 16 days of high school left.
Yeah, this year's flown by for me, but I can't wait for graduation and Project Grad.
I've been before with an upperclassman and it was super fun, but let's see how this year is going to be different.
Oh, Austin, what's wrong?
We're graduating.
Yeah, but we still have Project Grad.
What's that?
It's a party that the parents throw after graduation.
When and where?
It's after graduation in the new gym.
Okay.
Wanna go?
I swear I can't wait till they grow up. Then they do, and that's how it is.
That video got me really excited for Project Grad.
Yeah, me too. I can't wait to see if I can win any prizes.
Now, here's their Career Tech Student of the Week recap.
Jello Beats, holla at me.
Make sure to stop by Friday and get yourself a Tiger Mocha.
Ultimate Frisbee meets on the front lawn, so be sure to check it out.
Thanks for tuning in. That's AHS Today.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and observe a moment of silence.